What in the hell are you doing?
I knew that should wake you up, girl. You've been sleeping for 3 days.
I was not sleeping. I was thinking.
Yeah. Well, you might think better when you don't smell like a dead fish.
No! 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 Don't ever say that word again.
Okay. Well, I'm gonna go cook some frozen food. I could make you a fish stick.
Shut up! Oh, shit.
What now?
Aunt Flo came early this month.
Well, girl, at least you ain't pregnant and shit, know what I'm saying?
Would you have helped her with the baby?
I don't know, would you?
Babies are sticky.
Well, at least you could get some food stamps or something.
Yeah, because you know Richard would have done nothing to help the baby.
Will you guys shut up? You mean to tell me with the two of you living here, you don't have one tampon in the house?
No, we're out.
Well, can you go buy me some?
I ain't got no money.
Just forget it.